Hey guys, we are going to be testing Fortnite on Epic settings, Epic graphic settings on the LG G7 ThinQ, which is running on Snapdragon 845 from 2018. It's got 4 GB of RAM, and once again, I'll show you the settings. As you can see, we have 30 FPS. That's the maximum that this chipset can handle. Epic and 3D resolution 75% is good. I think 100 is just way too much. But once again, just look at the graphics. It's too good. A quick disclaimer: this video is to show the graphics performance and not my performance, so please do not judge my gameplay, because I honestly don't play Fortnite Mobile a lot. Like, I used to play a lot of Fortnite PC back in season 3, but and since then I just played it for 2 seasons and then I just gave up. Like, I just went on to other games. But so yeah, you guys watch till the end the graphics performance. If you're wondering how I'm recording this, well, I'm recording this through my laptop via screen mirroring, so that the device does not lag. You know, just because I'm screen recording, the game does not lag. That's why I'm screen mirroring this to my laptop and then recording from my laptop, so there's no delay or cut in the performance. Damn, the graphics looks really amazing. Like, you guys will see the graphic throughout the video, like how cool it is. Let me know if you want another video on Fortnite, Fortnite test regarding, on Snapdragon 845 on different settings. Let me know in the comments below. Drop a like if you enjoy this graphics performance video. I'll see you guys in the next one. If you're still watching till here, thanks a lot. I'll see you guys in the next one. Let me know what other videos you want on this LBG7. Thank you. Or Snapdragon 845. What are the games you want to see? And I'll see you guys in the next one. You guys take care.